We're here at Spring Break. The madness is about to be real. I'm gonna show you some of the fans right here. Y'all wanna say hi to the vlogs? So, you know, we're out here.
What the fuck is this Tarjay?
Yeah, motherfucking. Zara.
Don't let this pink shit. They gonna
take care of a nigga.
I take a side of drawers. I got a Zadda drawers. I got a Zadda hoes. I got a Zadda cars. I got a Zadda sticks. I got a Zadda bro.
So we just left upstairs. Oh my fucking god, Bernice Burgos. Give me her number.
That's.
She just fucked my vlog all up. Anyways, these loud ass motherfuckers. Bernie's Burgos.
I'll pay you.
Gave me her fucking number. How about that, my nigga? So hopefully we can connect and bill.
First of all, there's two motherfucking cast members right here. All right. So we're gonna acknowledge that, and I'm his best friend.
I didn't want to mess up your video.
No, you did mess it up. You said.
Shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long.
You got secrets like that, huh? I talk freely in front of you. Yeah.
What the fuck you mean? So you're having a conversation, you walk away from me? Alright, cool, bet.
Nah, hold on, nothing. You hid away for the conversation. First of all,
there's no secrets. I was having a conversation.
Yeah, and when
it
I
wasn't
tried to
even
come
private,
and see who it was, I
was
ran away
to fuck
with
you because I know that you would want to see who the fuck I was talking to. Honestly, I don't even know why fucking press is even fucking fucking with me right now. I've had too many shots for this bullshit.
Came through dripping, drip, drip. Came through dripping, drip, drip. Came through dripping, drip, drip. Diamonds on my wrist, they dripping.
Picking up chicks 101 when you're famous.
I saw you earlier. What was your name again?
Alyssa.
What?
This is a funny bitch.
Wait, get her.
Can
I have a picture with you?
Can I finish getting Alyssa's number?
Lit. It's just an amazing feeling. We just finished doing Ocean Drive. That shit was lit as fuck. Now we're about to go make a pit stop, go to Puerto Sago again, because I'm fucking starving. We're at Studio 23, we just left store, you know what I'm saying? We about to go in here, do the thang thang, you know what I mean?
Going to the jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Chopper with the skull, so do not test me, yeah. Ric Flair drip, go.
We're leaving Studio 23, we're about to go back to Story, see what that shit's talking about, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna check it out.
It's a lifestyle in a motherfucking building.